Is this ever going to stop being awkward? Where a dead bitch is at my feet.
In town. I can't use this yet. can't carry anymore. Overburdened.
I hate it when I start up OBS and it's just like immediately, I shall mute Discord for you.
When you start up what?
When I start recording software, it's just like, I shall now mute your Discord.
That explains that. It's much easier to be able to like use my words playing this with you versus trying to type everything. That's one of the reasons. Barbarian cat, the little one that you just dropped there. I am so tired. Alright, my inventory is full of things. No, that short was not my cellar. I think Leon is right over here, actually.
Alright.
We are up to Fire Tower, which is the connected area.
So there's a dark tower in this area.
Are you hidden? No. Yeah, in the Black Marsh. Just looking at it quite a lot. It's actually an underground tower, not an above ground tower, so it's more like a dungeon. There you go.
Alright, so as long as we don't change maps, also you missed a chest. All that stuff I just yeeted into the house should be fine. I saw a house and I'm like, fuck it.
We could just go sell it, actually, since the weight point is over there.
I thought I could stack my key, but I guess the key is at maximum stack still?
12 is the maximum stack for keys.
Yeah, but I just opened the fucking chest.
I don't know.
Unless it took from the group I was trying to pick up?
Maybe. I don't know. I'm just gonna use the point and go sell. No, you don't need to sell every piece of shit either. I mean, you know, like I said, I have like, other characters I play. I put stuff in my shared chest and try to find usable stuff for us. The problem is my other character is also a sorceress, so I'm like, oh, this character could use this. And I just haven't come across any good cold item, or cold mage items for you yet. By good cold mage item, I mean like +3 to whatever ice spell you're using.
I'm making my first run just be purely potions.
You didn't want to use the +2 for an armor eagle, I imagine. Yeah, it's not an offensive spell. I'll just say that. +2 to weak, +2 to sword master. That's a good job of having for a bit of keep for a barbarian character. I should probably take some of these damaging charms also, right?
I got shot as I was using the thing, damn.
Rude.
Very.
Oh, I can use my bigger shield here now. It's actually my best. I've been keeping Zach the keys like in my stashes. So the one problem I'm having is hardcore characters have their own stash separate from non-hardcore characters. So when I'm grinding in the hardcore characters, I can't get any gear from those two.
Now how do I socket something?
You have a Dean put something in the socket.
I have a ruby, which I assume I can. Okay, yeah, that works.
Yeah, I mean, I wouldn't have wasted it on a low level item, but yes, it works. What did you put it into?
Just my chest armor? Leather?
So additional hit points?
Yeah. And one for additional mana.
Yeah. So, remember, starting in Act 2, in earlier part of Act 2, there's a quest that we do where we get an item called the Horadric Cube that lets you take 3 chipped rubies and upgrade it to a flawed ruby, 3 flawed rubies and upgrade to a ruby, etc. There are 5 grades of gem. It's like chipped is obviously the worst, that's what I'm never keep picking up. Chipped, flawed, normal,
I'm assuming by then, I'll have armor I can actually feel worth putting better gems into.
Yeah.
And I have a lot of the gems, I think? I'm not sure.
Well,
I have a lot of certain gem.
Well, remember, it takes 81 chipped gems to make a perfect gem. And they all have to be of the same kind.
Yes?
Alright, I think I got everything else from the house. Personally, my favorite gem is skulls.
I've been keeping the skulls, yeah.
But the, like, weapon, lifesteal, mana steal is if you're smacking things with a weapon. You know, like, the frost sorcerers I've been playing, like, I don't use attacks. I just cast spells. I have spells on both of my buttons. One of them is the Nova spell.
I am overburdened.
You know, the ring spell that you have.
Yeah.
One of them is, and one of them is, see your strategy here. To get close, explode, otherwise shoot.
I can't carry anymore.
Yep, doing that topped off my arrows.
Thank you.
You good?
Nah. Just it to the point of pain. Migraine is. Do you want to just go back and tell?
I am full as well.
Yeah, let's just... I picked up like... 5 scrolls of count portal there. Decker-keyed.
Do we need to do multiple runs? Should I go put down my portal?
We don't need to sell everything that fell. It takes a lot of time to do that.
If you hadn't told me that everything you can that dropped you can see was alt, I wouldn't have this problem.
Well.
I'm both a hoarder and a completionist.
Well. There's a point where you're just wasting time trying to sell some of the stuff that doesn't really net any money. To the point where you might actually be losing money on your town portal scrolls. I mean, you know, like just starting out, like you need to start with a little bit of gold to be able to do anything, but, you know, you also want to get through the game. Oh, did you go back through it?
Yep.
So, but if you want to talk about completion, do you want to come back down here and go down the hole? Actually, no. We should find the waypoint first. You're being chased by goats.
I was being chased by a lot of dead shit.
It wasn't dead at the time.
Well,
charm
it is now.
Three strength. I saw.
What hole?
Oh. Did we look at this short staff here? See if that does anything good for your sorcery-ness.
Not really, it's just 50% undead.
And ethereal items don't sell well because they can't be repaired. This hole over here, standing next to it. Thank you. broken to a puddle. I said that it was, I thought it teleported. Someone went to 2 fire damage, but... not full. No, you have mana. Oh, it's not a mana shrine as well, but it will give you mana. Its armor sells for more than weapons generally. Like, just a base item prices. Do you need to go back and sell before we go downstairs?
No. There's a blue buckler.
Yeah, we can open the town portal. Let's go sell stuff. Or not. Well, like I said, I opened a town portal over here.
Should I open one too, or are we just doing one more trip?
I don't know. I don't know how much more stuff's gonna be down here. It might benefit. We'll probably only wind up needing one more, but if you wanna open one, it won't hurt.
Yes.
After you socket something, there's no way to unsocket it, is there?
Nope. Hence why it sounds like a waste at this point in the game. What bow are you using?
Short bow of shock.
Actually, I dropped a bow by a car. You might want it. You might want it. You might not. I don't care if you use it or sell it. Apparently that's all there was. There's more on this floor though. See, recover stamina, you piece of shit. That emeralds. That might be all for this hole. Thank you. All right, so we've got a waypoint and a dark tower. Fine, still. That is not the waypoint. Tower.
Good evening.
Not here.
You find the tower?
Thank you.
So we found the tower.
Mm-hmm. It's right here. The maps on this one are shorter. It's like where you can jump downstairs. Right over here. Oh.
This place holds many secrets.
She's cold and enhanced. She doesn't take damage from the cold.
Ah. A little awkward?
Yeah. Yeah, that's the one problem with sorceresses. Oh, I did not mean to do that.
Oh, it appears, I'm getting an order.
Oh, cool. You should probably go do that.
Yeah.
Alright, well, there's a town portal right over here. You can jump on that back. And you can go on in.
It should probably only be 30 minutes or an hour, depending.
Yes.
Alright.
So, Mr. Grumbling, why don't you go have a lie down?
Because if I have a lie down, I'm done for the night.
Entirely? Like,
yeah.
You're just gonna fall asleep.
Exactly.
Do you have Black Desert Online updated?
No.
Did you do the account transfer?
Probably not.
You may want to check into that.
Just gonna grind stuff on here.
I insist you should try it! They finally put a town on the other side of the godforsaken ocean.
Yeah.
One that I am currently stranded at.
Maybe, you know, maybe in a bit, but not, definitely not tonight.
Alright, well, I can probably stay logged into this game. I will see you in like half an hour, whatever.
Yeah, let me set up switching.